Hello everyone. So here is our next MCQ. So in this question, we are given these four formulas name. Okay. And all these formulas, as you know, these methods are used to find the roots of a transcendental as well as the algebraic equation. Okay. And we are asked that which of these formulas actually does not need this condition. What is the condition? That f of a and f of b should be of opposite sign. Okay. And where A and B, these are the initial point between which our roots can lie. So which of these following methods does not need this condition to be true? That is, f of A and f of B should be of opposite sign. So I will run the timer and you can pause the video and you can first think the answer by yourself and then I will explain the correct answer. So the correct answer is option D. That means second method actually does not need this condition to be true. Okay, so this condition actually says that f of a multiply f of b, it should be less than zero. So all these three condition need this condition to be true. Okay, the a and b, let's say the function is f of x and a is this point and b is this point. So if this is the condition that f of a, that means this is a negative value and f of b will be this one. Okay, that means this is a positive value. So when we choose two points such that f of a and f of b, they are of opposite sign, then we can apply bisection method, Regula-Falsi method and Newton-Raphson method. But second method does not need this condition to be true. Okay, for second method, a and b can be something like a can be this and b can be here also, both f of a and then this f of b, both can be of same sign or opposite sign. Okay, second method does not need this condition to be true. Okay, so that's why the option D is correct. So I hope you have got the answer. So all these methods have been discussed in the numerical method playlist, where I have explained all these methods separately with the help of working example and the C program. So you can check those videos in the numerical method playlist and you can find the link of numerical method playlist in the description below. So now let's move to the next MCQ.